Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Sezify. We switched it up today. We are in Dubai at the Gold and Diamond Park.
And we're at CAGAU.
Huh? One of the best jewelers and diamond setters in the world. Not Dubai, in the world. Let's go in.
Hey!
Hey, Sezi. Hey, how are you? Good?
Good to see you.
Welcome. Come on in.
Thanks, Jay.
What do you say?
It's a lovely space. This is CAGAU, guys. Check out this amazing office, huh? Look at this beautiful space. So guys, we're in this amazing space. Look at this beautiful story.
You want a tour?
Yeah, please.
Let me give you a little tour. So basically, we opened this place March this year. We were having loads of demand from like the office we used to be. We wanted a really private space. So we can just sit with our VIP clients, shut the door. It's very private, very quiet. So we want like our social media CAGAU time history wall. It's just kind of like different pieces we've done over time. And we wanted a cool place where we could have like influencers photograph. We get a lot of sports personalities and celebrities and whatever come in.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Photograph.
This is all your work, right?
Yeah. It's all the pieces we've customized over the years. And then the whole place has been completely fitted out. We took it was just like shell and core. So like we had the idea, the interior designers came in and kind of tweak the concept of what we have.
I mean, you get the luxury feel from once you just enter in here. It's such a lovely space.
Thank
it's
you.
Beautiful
and then
comfortable.
We've got different workstations where stuff happens.
Okay.
And then basically seating area where we have the lounge and stuff here where people come in, we'll present different pieces to them. They can come and sit down, look at watches, jewelry, bezels, parts, whatever. And just sit down, have a coffee, have a drink, have a water,
so
whatever.
It's a full experience. Yeah.
Full experience. Like we've even got PS5.
A PS5. Who has a PS5 in their showroom?
So like basically,
how many people have PS5 in their showroom?
Sometimes we'll finish a deal, and then like if we've got footballers or young guys, they'll be like, let's play a game, or they'll like, I'll bet you for a watch strap, or sometimes a watch, which like doesn't happen because it's just crazy.
That's really smart.
So and then we have like a few pieces of jewelry and stuff.
Wow, check out these chains. My goodness, huh? Dude, I come here, I want to leave as a wrapper.
18 karat gold vs diamonds. This chain is solid gold. Like, ooh, there's no hollow stuff here.
Bling.
The weight is unreal.
I need to.
Two tone.
Look at that.
White gold, rose gold. Full vs diamonds. Crazy piece, right? And this is actually what's called prong set.
Prong
so basically,
set?
Yeah, you see like traditional Cubans, like on the back, they'd be more like rounded like this. But the prong set, which is the latest setting, is like they're all squared off. You see the edging? It kind of gives it like a square prong. So this is known as like prong set Cuban.
Sezi G in the house. Sezi G in the house. But yeah, wow. So wait, Bitcoin brace. That's interesting.
Yeah.
You know, I'm seeing like a lot of like Bitcoin, the Lamborghinis, Bitcoin chains. It's really on the trend.
So basically, let me show you this piece. Let me take it off. So basically this Bitcoin pendant, we were actually sat here one day just thinking, wow, we're getting so many inquiries of people like wanting to come and pay in Bitcoin and pay in crypto. We thought, why don't we make a Bitcoin pendant? But like, we've seen a few around and we thought, like they're not there. Like the coins. So like, how can we actually make it like the Bitcoin that you actually see in like, the visual?
Oh, that's cool.
So like the detail in this is absolutely crazy. Like the small intricate details. So for example, like how this is, you couldn't actually make this in platinum because platinum's obviously like a really, really strong, tough metal. It's not possible to get these details out of it. So basically, yeah, we created this because we were getting so many clients come and play, like pay with crypto. So it's a huge part of our business now, saving crypto payments, people like paying for stuff, buying stuff, Bitcoin, USDT, Ethereum.
It's just so interesting how that's just changed the game.
It's crazy. Like,
if you have to break it down to like cash to, USD to like currency to crypto, what's the breakdown?
Probably now like 70% is crypto.
Did you hear that? 70%.
Which is just crazy.
That is ridiculous.
And once you start using it, you realize how easy it is. Like, your clients come in, they'll just, tap their wallet, take your QR code, it's paid. So basically, we made this because they're kind of in honor of all our clients that were coming and paying in Bitcoin. And it's just crazy.
Guys, check that out. For my Bitcoin boys, this is Sezi G.
And then we have things like some bezels and watch parts that I'll pull some of these out. So you can have a little look, but like little things that are like interchangeable. So we can show people like what you can put on your watch, different bezels, also different straps and things we do. So that's all removable. And then basically we have the watches all hidden away and then we bring out what we want to see at different times and show you all different pieces. So
I like how you like even have it broken down for people to see like different parts of the watch. Like,
how
you can customize a bezel, that's really cool.
It's cool because you can sit down and you actually, like customers can bring their watch and they can place the bezel over the watch and you can just see how it looks. And it literally changes, like from changing a bezel and a strap, completely transformed the watch. So I can show you some pieces so you can see exactly how it's done.
Thanks.